Hey, what's going on, people? Have you ever wanted big, meaty milkers? Yeah, me too. Well, sadly, there hasn't been a video game that could ever really give us that until now. That's right, I found the game. This game, it's going to complete me. And I hope you enjoy it as much as I will. Woo! Now that's the type of character I want to play.
Hello, friend. Good to see you again.
The tank.
Look with your eyes, not with your hands. Keep them where I can see them.
Okay.
The assassin.
Okay, I might have gone to a dark place with this
The
game.
Healer.
Please, come closer and let me see your injuries.
Can you see them? Can you?
The sorceress.
Take care. I am always here if you need my services again.
Okay, so all of the classes have sizable skills? Let's go with skills.
The sorceress.
I just wanted you to know.
The warrior. The tank.
The assassin.
The healer.
Oh.
Oh,
oh my.
Oh my. This is getting a bit deep. Okay, so appearance. Blend. Face. So she can either have a face or no face. There we go. I like that. That's cool. There we go. Just makes her look worse every time I move one of them. I'm just gonna go straight to the body. This is what we really want. Let's make her normal size, I guess. Oh, yeah! Go! Look at this. This is looking good. Make her a bit short. Oh, there we go. No, let's keep these small. Whoa. Okay. Well, we came to roleplay, so Okay. Yeah. The perkiest, biggest possible nips that money can buy. That's what I'm going for. The biggest, pointiest possible milkers that money can buy. Come on, duck. This is my idea and I want it. What are these? Let's make some big ass hips. Yeah. If you're getting your tits done, you might as well have your hips and ass done at the same time, right? Keep them legs skinny. There we go. Oh my god, my perfect woman. I have literally made my perfect woman. How is this possible? I did not know that there was a perfect woman for me. But here she is. She's gorgeous. She's wonderful. She's the best. Let's name this woman. Champagne? Great name. Confirm. Right, now what? Creation complete. Don't need to get that. There we go. Create. Beautiful! I mean, God should fucking give up. Now that I'm here, do we even need God? Fuck God. I make better people than God. If everyone looked like this girl, there'd be no virgins, I'm telling you that. Okay, I don't want to know any of this. I just want to run around as the perfect female. Oh wow, I just want to get a quick, what's this say? WASD to move and shift to move. Okay, I understand. There's a big arrow above me and it's telling me I'm going the wrong way, but you know. Once you're this beautiful, you don't need to follow directions. That's literally how life is. Like, look at this. This is the most gorgeous person anyone here has ever seen. Which is saying something, since everyone here is a big titted monster. apart from the security guards, apparently.
Hey there! Welcome to the dormitory. My name is Aiko. Okay, got it. Okay, Pedo. Feel me. Success!
Easiest quest I've done in my life. Just needed to run upstairs and talk to some lady. Now, when do the big-titted monsters come into this? I want to fight some big-titted monsters. I mean, if there's no one to rival me... Oh, she's back. Hey. You special tip lady with all the good messages. It's hard to take my eyes off those tips of yours.
Welcome, cadet.
Hi there. You want to do a quest together?
My name is Dr. Jiang Li Fang. I oversee the physical and psychological well-being of our new cadets. We're working under the jurisdiction of the United Nations Defense Council, or UNDC.
Look at these things bouncing around.
It is their
around,
efforts in Project War Man
that can has take
allowed
someone
us to run trials on willing candidates, such as yourself, to pinpoint and manipulate genes, elevating you to meta-human status, or what we'd like to call beyond human. Yeah. Not to worry about.
Tip lady
robotic administration is calibrated for precision.
Looking as good
besides,
as I must say.
You're a superhero, right?
Am I a superhero? I mean, my staff sits comfortably between my ass cheeks, so I mean, that's a superpower, I guess. I don't know. I have a gun. Most superheroes don't have guns. Come on, lady, scan those boobies. Oh, I don't like this. Where is them? Where are those needles going? No, please. They're not even going in my skinny legs. They didn't even go in. No, in the baby. So with you, baby.
So you're the new cadet. Great. You'll need to use up those tickets, and you'll have to find a vendor.
Alright, what do I do now, baby? Have I finished? Okay, cool. See you later, bitch. To come back? Oh, fuck you. Finally, I get to shoot something, but you don't, though, do you, bitch? You don't. That's the thing. You don't get to shoot something because you don't do anything when you go here. There's no button to press when you go here. What is this? What is this game? What have you done to me, lady? This small-titted lady is destroying the game for me. Like, go on, give me the roll of the shooting contest, baby. Given to me, dog! So I guess that's what it is to be a big-titted lady, and that is just to get stuck in the shooting range. I mean, I can't blame the developers. They have done nothing wrong. They gave us the ability to create the ultimate woman. Just because the rest of the game is utter trash doesn't mean anything. You've been given a gift here. You can play this game 100 times and you'll probably never make a woman as beautiful as this, but just knowing that the ability to do this is out there, that makes this game an A+ in my book. So yeah, I'm gonna give it a rating of a 95 out of 100. Not enough for Jean was my only con. So tip woman? Can tip woman come back? Because she was my favourite.